how to make a pit for azolla, or you can store in it anything you want. So this pit I have made with plastic sheet. So first of all, you have to buy a plastic sheet according to your length or width. Please make sure that you have buy a thick or a double plastic sheet for better lifetime. If you use a thin plastic sheet, then your pit can ruin any animal like dog or something. So first of all, dig a hole, then put your plastic sheet in it, then put a 2 to 3 inch dust or ground or earth, whatever you call you can make sure that you have completely covered the borders of this pit, or otherwise your plastic will be decomposed in a short period of time. And again I will say that you have to put a 2 to 3 inch ground on the plastic to save your plastic from leakage or from anything that can happen. And thanks, that's all for today. Please like and subscribe my channel.